You trying to cruise with me. Up and down the position when you used to be. Yo, bro, you got any other beats there?
You know what? I just found this one here, innit? Look.
So you're feeling these beats, but you're trying to know the difference that's between each lease. Promo, premium, what do they mean? I'ma break them down in a quick 16. Aight, promo only MP3. You wanna tight budget, then here's what you need. The quality's basic, but lets you release on YouTube, SoundCloud, anywhere free. Wablease lets you release on the limit. 2,000 sales of the song and you're winning. Equivalent to 200k streams and better quality than an MP3. You're serious, then you're probably gonna need a track out. The stems on your track for your engineer to map out. Industry standard mix, real crisp, 44.1, 24-bit. Also known as a premium lease with a limit about 500,000 streams, which is roughly about 5,000 sales. That's a good money flip, whether heads or tails. If you want a track out but you don't want a limit, unlimited lease is what you gotta get with. Comes with everything I mentioned before and lets you release on all online stores without any limit to the sales of your streams. The rest is down to your marketing team to plaster your brand all over the scene. You can take that chance, no ultralight beam, cause even if the beat gets sold a little later, you're protected by your rights, you could keep getting paper. If you wanna be the only one that's got it, you probably gotta look at exclusive options. That's basically you buying out the rights, and just like masters, it comes with a price that's higher than the lease, but you own that for life. So that's money to be made if you're milking it right. Best if you're confident the single's gonna slap, the type of investment to put you on the map. I hope these made things a little bit clearer, hopefully bring your dreams a little bit nearer. One less choice for you to stress about today, now you can focus on the music you wanna make, which records you wanna break, which offers you gonna take, and how you gonna keep your cape, which lawyers you gonna pay, and counters you gonna keep to stop it slipping away. Now all you need to pick is which festival to play and what to pull up in, the Waggy or the Range. And it started with a beat from Soul Special K. Hey.